So estrogen is just flooding out this side.
No, this is going to go into your skin, so we're just going to be sitting
in your
skin.
Going in on three,
inhaling is probably better. On three, one, two, three.
I didn't feel it at all.
Exactly. Okay, and once again, on three. One, two, three.
Okay.
Do not feel anything down the leg or the foot yet, but we just need to know when you feel that, because that indicates that we're close to the nerve.
I see. Yeah, it feels tingly in the leg.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Actually, I'm beginning to feel a twitch, like a distinct
0.5?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Can you just come up slightly?
So,
stop there.
Erin,
what do you
hear the clicks?
0.53.
So it's a single pulse.
Finger on button, click that little bit.
Yeah.
So any sensation should
you really
be
have to read my cord if anything. If you feel any pain, then
okay.
Take it straight off. Okay.
And where do you feel that, Erin?
I'm feeling it mostly in locally.
Okay.
It does seem to have a little bit of a shooting sensation, but doesn't go very far.
Okay.
Now off.
Okay. I just felt like I had a shock through my
okay.
my leg, and it went into my foot.
Okay, that's a good sign.
But what we're going to try and do is to sort of get those twitches happening and then sort of work our way down. And then as we get really, really close to the body, then there is a possibility that we can feel that strong sensation again.
Okay.
But we're going to try and prevent as best we can.
Got it. Something strange. Yeah, that one run. I'm starting to doubt my feelings now.
A little bit more.
You advancing?
Yeah.
So, was there a twitch?
No.
No. We're very close. Azridin may well be in or just on the outside of a fascicle going to the skin.
Okay.
And we'll listen to that. And we'll listen to your anxiety-related activity.
Yes, pain. Some pins and needles.
In your foot?
No. Yes. I felt a thing go down my it went all the way down.
Clitch.
Like a little pulse.
But no longer?
No. Yes. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling it. Yeah. Yeah, I can feel pain in my leg now. You ready?
Is that current? 0.04. Or where are we going and listening?
Okay.
Because that's obviously very close.